How does Stephen Hawkins have children? AOS only affects the nerves that control the voluntary skeletal muscles, not the genitals. Sexual arousal and function is controlled by the parasympathetic nervous system, and with a little imagination and care, sex is still very doable and the same as someone who was not afflicted with ALS. The outcome and output is every bit the same. Without the usual protective measures, the result in approximately 9 months is also the same.
Oh my God. My baby. So.